Well, what do actor Brian Faustino, you know him best from Married with Children, and NFL star and Sacramento native Ephraim Salaam have in common?
Well, they are both part of a brand new movie being shot right here in Sacramento today.
KCRA3's May Fasai joins us live with details on A Dark Christmas. May.
Well, that's right, guys. It's a little bit of Hollywood coming here to Midtown Sacramento. Check it out. The crew is just starting to set up this morning. About 50 people are here in Midtown, and they're just getting their breakfast on, just getting their coffee. That, of course, is important. They've got a big day ahead of them in town for a couple of days to shoot a part of their movie, Dark Christmas. And with us is executive producer Bobby Jackson, and you know him as our NFL star, former Kings player. Bobby, thanks so much for being here.
Did you say NFL or NBA?
NBA. I meant NBA. It's early.
Yeah.
It's okay. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Good. How is production going?
It's going great. You know, we wish we could get some sun rays outside, but, you know, you just got to keep trucking and keep moving.
Now, you're jumping around, you know, you're NBA, you're also a dad, and now you're executive producer here. Of all the things that you're doing, how do you incorporate this into your past experience, being executive producer?
It's hard, you know, because the crew and the actors and the actors, they got to be here 12 hours a day, and I wouldn't want to do it, you know. Dion's always trying to get me to be in the movie, and I'm like, man, I like to stay behind the scenes. I really didn't want to get up and do this morning, but it's something that you got to do to plug the movie, Dark Christmas.
And tell us a little bit about the movie. What's the plot?
It's the third movie of Off by Night Tales brand. It's called Clown. David Faustino is in it. Tiny from Friday is in it.
Uh-huh.
So the plot is going to be kind of
punked a little bit.
Punk, scary. Also, here's come Dion. He's running late like always. But I got to leave it at that because I don't want to give it away. I want people to come out, enjoy the film, watch the film, and just be a part of it.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you so much for being here. So, again, in Midtown Sacramento, production is starting to go on. Crew's just starting to set up, and they'll be in town for a couple days. Hollywood coming to Sacramento. Reporting live, May Fasai, KCRA3 reports.
Behind you now, May, I think Dion just snuck up behind you. Who is that? Somebody just snuck up behind you. Is that Dion?
Dion Taylor. Dion? Why are you sneaking up behind me? I'm saying bye already. Just tell us really quick how excited you are about this production, being
really
here in Sacramento.
I'm excited. Although I didn't wear my railroad shirt like Bobby today, I'm really excited about today. The production's going to be really good. And as a director, you pray for weather like this.
Really?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Well, Bobby was saying he was wishing the sun would come out.
Well, that's Bobby. That's Bobby. No, I'm excited. You know, the movie's called Dark Christmas, so you really wanted to get like a Christmas feel, which this is. And
can we expect to see it in theaters by maybe next Christmas?
That's exactly what the plan is.
Okay.
So I'm excited. We should put y'all in there. The cameraman, you.
Absolutely. Nice. There we go. We'll have more with Dion coming up in our 8 o'clock hour.
Yeah, man, I was trying to help you out because he looked a little scary behind you there, like he was trying to pounce on you. But, yeah, he got the sneak in. You know, Dion Taylor.
Thanks,
working
Adrian.
With Flavor Flav, no problem, a lot. We've seen past works with him, Bridget Nielsen.
I've seen you talk to them before, too.
Yeah.
Pretty crazy.
Flavor
crazy
Flav.
Crew, man.
Yeah, now they've got Bobby Jackson.
Awesome.
What's next? We'll find out.
Very
okay.
Good.